The Dove and the Ant. It was midday and hot, and an ant went walking to a fountain to quench his thirst. He climbed up and up and up, but he found that he could not get close enough to the water for a drink. So he leaned over and over and over until he finally fell in. Help! Help! He cried. I'm drowning, and I have no chance to survive unless someone saves me. Luckily for him, a dove was sitting in a nearby tree. When he heard the ant's cries, he plucked a leaf from the tree with his beak. He flew down to the fountain and placed it in the water. Although it was only a small leaf, it was like a raft for the ant, who was able to paddle safely to the side of the fountain. "Thank you, Mr. Dove," he said. "You saved my life, and I shall never forget this." Whereupon the dove said, "You're welcome," and flew back to his favorite branch on his favorite tree. Unknown to the dove, a fowler had been watching him and was preparing to catch him that very day. He snuck up quietly on the dove and was just about to catch him when he screamed, "Ouch! Who bit me on the heel?" He looked down and saw the ant scurrying for cover, and when he looked up again, the dove had already flown away. "Thank you, Mr. Ant," said the dove. "You also saved my life, and I shall never forget this." Which proves that one good turn deserves another.